It's really nice to see you, Dan. Two other athletes here from Pham. Oh, we've got the older brother.
If you're a fight fan, you want to see this fight. Both guys so athletic, it's unbelievable. Dave trains in Cali in the weapons martial arts. That's a good strong base, strong line weapon. Then we have pitcher Rich Pham. He is so, he's basically a Muay Thai champion. Very strong in the striking arts. What's really fascinating to see, both these guys athletically are amazing. Now, who gets a takedown, Dave, to see what's going to be true for this match? Who gets a first takedown, and then we'll go from there.
Man, Jack's got the two over him. So guys, put down the knives right now. No knives on the mask. We know this. Come on.